64 of 43 balls in the company of Dhawan to provide a super start to Delhi innings after being put into bat. While defending, Delhi made full use of CSK's luster batting performance to register their second consecutive win of the tournament, which took them to the top of the points table. CSK skipper Dhoni did not push himself up the order on Friday, even after his decision to hold himself back in the game against Rajasthan Royals backfired, which meant the veteran again did not have enough time and overs to take his side home. Coming in at number 6 in the 16th over with 78 runs needed from 4.2 overs while chasing 176, Dhoni could make only 15 runs in what was below par performance from the 3-10 champions. South African Fab Du Plessis was the top scorer with 43, while Kagiso Rabada and Enrich Norge shone with the ball to the fashion Delhi win. CSK's veteran opener Murali Vijay's struggle continued as he could make only 10 for the third straight failure. Fellow opener Shane Watson fell while attempting to break the shackles caught in the deep by Shimron Hetmyer of Akshar Patel, unable to capitalize on a retrieve by Shaw. With the asking rate climbing up, Du Plessis could not force the pace against the disciplined Delhi bowling attack, with a spin duo of Amit Mishra and Akshar Patel keeping the CSK batsmen on side sleeve. Young Rituraj Gaivad and Kedar Jadhav could not provide the much needed thrust as CSK would continue. Earlier, Shaw and Dhawan started slowly, scoring just 36 runs of the first 6 overs and power play before opening up to 694 runs for the opening wicket in 10.4 overs. Once Dhoni introduced the spin duo of Piyush Chawla and Ravindra Jadeja in the 7th over, both Shaw and Dhawan went on the offensive. Dhawan, after playing second fiddle for a while, joined the party and put a couple of attractive boundaries and slopped Jadeja's first ball for a 6-over mid-wicket. The openers hammered 58 in the next 4.4 overs after the slow start. Chawla broke the dangerous-looking partnership by removing both Dhawan and Shaw in considerable overs. Rishabh Pant, 34, not out in 5 balls, and Kapil Singh Iyer, 26 on 22 balls. Stay tuned for the review of the next match between Kolkata Knight Riders and Sunrisers.